noise.
Great news, my dear.
We're not moving back to Seattle at the end of the school year.
Oh. So, my dear, is the party over?
Let's burn this sucker down!
You and the kids can stay with me and Jeb as long as you need to.
That is so sweet of you, my dear.
Okay, Coco, you can stay too.
You are getting remarried. You need to keep it spicy.
Not too spicy. We got enough kids around here already.
We have 30 dancers vying for one spot.
I go on a date with Royale tomorrow.
I guess we have to cancel the house hunting and date night because Mozzie procrastinated again.
You'll do that for me?
No!
Mose, you gotta talk to your children and set them on the right path.
Don't make me tell Mom about you sneaking out.
Mom!
Don't make me tell her you dented her car with your bike.
Never mind.
We are trying to save these kids' souls.
I want to get baptized.
It's not about how many times you fall down. All you have to do is get up one more time.
You are so much braver than I was at your age.
So you told me to do something that you would never do?
That's called parenting.
Mozzie, you on fire. It reminds me of me back in the day.
Really?
Still got it.
Yes, I do.